Louis Armstrong was born in New Orleans in 1901, the grandson of slaves. Nicknamed Satchmo, Louis Armstrong played trumpet, composed music, and sang as well. He's one of the most influential figures in all of jazz history. His career spanned five decades, from the 1920s to the 1960s. As a child, Louis was constantly in trouble and was sent to the New Orleans home for colored waifs after firing a gun into the air on New Year's Eve, 1912. It was there that he learned to play the trumpet.